Hi friends, welcome to Saranya Recipe Box. Today I'm going to take you all to Hoggenacle Falls. Are you ready to come with me? So let's begin the journey. The journey would be from Bangalore to Hoggenacle Falls, and Hoggenacle Falls is on Kaveri River in Dharmapuri district, and it is 180 km from Bangalore, and it takes 2 hours to travel from Bangalore, and it is 46 km from Dharmapuri district. And it is located in Dharmapuri district also, and it takes 348 km from Chennai. Now we reach the Hoggenacle Falls. Now we are going to go for boating first, and this person is leading us to the boating, and this is the entrance of the boating, and the timing for boating is from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. 5 p.m. is the last. Almost at 6 p.m. everything will be closed. And here is a large number of life jacket, and this is the view. After your journey, the boat operator would rotate the boat like this. It'll be more fun. And now he's cleaning the boat. This boat is 7 feet and 4 inches, and its kg is 40 kg. Now our journey starts. It almost takes 1 hour 15 minutes to go and come. And now we started our journey. Look at the beauty of nature. It's so pleasant over here. The coracles are made out of bamboos, and it is also known as parisal in Tamil. Now this is the place we reach, and we have to get down and walk through some distance, and they will bring the coracle at one point, and we have to get inside the coracle in that particular point. Now we are walking, and this is the place we have to get down and get into the parisal, that is coracle boat. They used to carry all along this distance. See, he is the person who is taking us. He is carrying with his hand. It's a very difficult job. It's almost 40 kgs. And now we are again starting our journey. It's a very wonderful experience we all had. And I really thank Mother Earth for giving us such a wonderful gift. And this rock is known as the carbonate rock, and this is the oldest in the world. And the boat operator is taking us to the near to the falls. On the way, while we are boating, we could see some persons selling snacks in the boat, and it was really fun to have them buy and have them My kid just enjoyed it. And on offshore, we could see ladies selling, cooking and selling fish fries and fish gravies. And if you want, we can try out that. We almost reached the Karnataka Tamil Nadu border. And here is the place women sell and cook food, fresh fish. And this is the entrance of Karnataka. People come from Karnataka, they enter from this place. And we can get down in this offshore and have some fun time and take photos and then come back. And here is a viewpoint. We can go up and have a full view of Hokkienakkal Falls. And if you are familiar with Ravanan and that is Ravan and Rhythm film, they have taken all those films and all here in this Hokkienakkal Falls. We could see some people doing oil massage there. In Hokkienakkal, oil massage is also available. And now we are almost finished our boat journey. It was a very wonderful journey. Now we are going for Hanging Bridge. And there we have to pay separately for Hanging Bridge entrance fee. And this is the look of Hanging Bridge. View from Hanging Bridge. We could see a lot of monkeys with their family. Lots and lots of monkeys were there. This is the falls where we can go and take bath. This is for men's, and for ladies it is beside that and it is fully closed. It was really a wonderful experience. We all have to come and experience it individually. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon for instant notification from my channel. Have a good day. Now we are going back to Bangalore and it is 6 by 6. They would all close all the shops and it would be shut down. And try to go early in the morning and finish up by evening. 5 o'clock is the last for the boating, coracle boating. They allow only 4 persons per coracle. Thank you. Bye bye. See you on next video.